Tua is an interview of the year. You get out of what you put into it. That's what I think.
Well, it was really good for developing self-confidence, and it was just a really enjoyable year.
Loads of trips, and we've gone to Italy and Ischia, and then little trips as well.
I met a lot of new people, and I've learned a lot about Ireland, and I would definitely do it again.
My highlight was Ischia. It was a good bond with training. So good bit of activities as well. The room was a good crack as well at night, so happy with Ischia.
The highlight of TY for me would have been like making new friends. Bonded.
Yeah, it was great crack. A lot of fun.
Probably Ischia. Garode. You can't beat Garode. Garode. He was patrolling the hallways, you know, telling us to go to bed. He wasn't very nice.
I think Ischia was really good because it was like a bonding trip. But like the drumming workshop was so much fun. Like, da 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 da.
Would I do TY again? Do TY again?
Yes, I would do TY. It was a great year of my life. I made a lot of new friends. So yes.
Hello, we are live in Birmingham. Ben McDonald.
I'm from LM.
And we're having a fantastic game today, the final of Head Soccer. Here we go, 2-1 so far.
Yeah, probably. It was a good year, but yeah, I wasn't ready for 50, but I think I am now.
They're actually a lovely, lovely group of students.
So many groups got an opportunity to do some cookery, and they really seem to have enjoyed it.
No, great experience. This year's TY has, for the most part, been excellent. I've had lots of positive experiences.
A great bunch of kids, I really enjoyed it, and unfortunately they won't see them again. They'll be moving on to bigger and better things, so that was fun.
To make me feel better, so let's stay together. To make me feel better, so let's stay
Hi there, guys. This is How You Doing? How You Doing? I'm Ferdia Foley, and I'm doing great. How are you doing?
This is our remix to Ignition, Garda, Commission, Edition. Now to these rhymes that we're dishing, we need you all to listen.
Hold up right there, I'm your worst nightmare. The girls think I'm cute cause awareness is I'm like a bee, hunting in his hive, performing here on JB Live.
I forgot to look out my window this morning, Dylan. I wonder what the weather's like.
Right on time, Sean. We got weather with Brina.
Hi guys, now the weather from me. Over here at Leinster, we've got a cloud because it's going to be cloudy.
Learned a lot of things like how to count, how to tell the time, one with the hands, how to blow my nose.
Bung. Bung.
Eating the kangaroo testicles.
You have worse things in your mouth than that, don't you?
Yeah, you're funny.
I gotcha. Essex, I was born in Essex, I live in Essex, I'm not going to spell Essex. I think.
Yeah. Head over to Jeff for sport.
So Adam, I couldn't help notice that you're wearing a banana suit and shorts today. Would you care to share with everyone why?
Well Keith, wearing costumes is the new fashion trend. Is our beautiful model wearing an original Spider-Man costume with Reg.
One here from Ellie Riley, myself and Tom looking stunning.
Well, Ellie, that's the best joke I've heard all day.
See you now, but always remember,
stay classy.
Stay classy.
Been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Tell you.
When I see you again.